Live from Pushing Underground Radio, this is DJ Awesome Wells bringing you the official Sektor Radio Show. Leave reality behind. Hello, my friends, and welcome along to the official Sektor Radio Show. I'm your host, DJ Awesome Wells, and over the next hour, I'll be bringing you a great selection of EDM to get you ready for Sektor at Bath Poonana tonight. That first tune was from Sean and Bobo. It was called Swing It, and that was the Mendes Trap Remix. Now, on today's show, I've got loads of great music for you. We have a track from AC Slater, as well as an awesome collaboration between Ellis and Malarkey. Later on, you'll be hearing a tasty remix by Spankers, and I'm closing the show with some jungle courtesy of Jackie Murder. Next up on the show, I've got a track from Aero Chord. This tune is called Surface. Thank you.
make the ground shake.
So that was Aerochord with Surface. And if you want to hear a bit more music from Aerochord, make sure you check out his SoundCloud page. Now, I noticed that an artist called Majesty has liked the tweet saying that we are going live, which is really awesome. So shout out to Majesty for that. If you would like to interact with us on Twitter, you can do quite easily. We are at Sector Bath on Twitter. I am, of course, at DJ Awesome Wells. My fellow DJ is at Ark Walton. So don't be afraid to hit us up on Twitter if you have any questions, any requests, or anything like that. Next up, we've got a tune from Dylan Francis. He's one of my favorite producers right now. This is Candy featuring Snappy Jit. Check it out.
She got a tootsie roll, let me see you shake it for me. Unwrap that candy, baby. Roll
So that was Dylan Francis with a great tune called Candy that featured Snappy Jit. Make sure you check out some more stuff from Snappy Jit on their SoundCloud page. And if you're not already familiar with Dylan Francis, then go and familiarize yourself with his stuff on YouTube or SoundCloud or wherever else you can. I have to say, I don't know about you guys, but I think the vocals in that track were quite reminiscent of Yolandi Vassa from Die Antwoord. That kind of punk attitude, that kind of the female vocal. I just think it was very, very Die Antwoord sounding. Now, don't forget, you can get in touch with us on Facebook as well. We are facebook.com/sectorbath. And of course, if you're coming to Sector tonight at Bath Poonana, make sure you put your names down on the guest list for tonight's event. And that way you will get half price entry as long as you turn up before 11:30 p.m. Doors, of course, are at 10:30 as usual. Next up, we've got a tune from AC Slater. Now, it's been a while since I've featured any AC Slater on any of my radio shows. But I really, really like what this guy does. This is Bass Inside.
Inside.